Okay.
Start maybe right here. See how that does. A little deeper. Let's see. try to go deeper and see if I can get to the mesh. Pretty deep. Bear with me. No mesh. So now what? Thank you. just re tile from there. I don't know. Let me pick at it some more. One smooth, slick as snot. Super smooth. It's almost like it was made to go up there. Like pre-mixed or something. I gotta think on that. Tile over tile. Maybe I'll just tile over it. Yeah, it's so smooth. That's a stinker. Oh, what to do, what to do. Try something else. I don't know if I'm up for this. Hang on. What up? I don't know. What do you think? Okay, so I got this wall torn down. Most of this one, where the shower head and the fixtures are. Still have to do that little bit. Raise that up. Raise this up. Shooting right up your nose. But this back here is actually attached to the wall. There's no mesh. So I started trying to take it down and it's not going to come down. So I did some research, and you can tile on top of tile. So I'm going to have to repair that spot right there to make it even. And then I'm going to tile on top of tile. But I'm going to get my insulation and everything up before I do that.